not made them. If Project Metal Beast was a villain that appeared inside the movie, I would be very surprised. Like, what do you find?